This is Merrylegs. She's 15 years old. I've had her for about 3 years, and this is just the most amazing week ever with her.
She's called Fanny, and she is 17 years old.
And how have you got on racing?
I've done really well. I came first on pre-sale tonight.
No, the place was a sellout. Was it noisy? How much did you enjoy it?
It was really noisy. The ponies were just loving it the whole way around. She was a really good girl.
Well, it's a team of children that go all around the country raising money for charities, and this year it's the Bob Champion Cancer Trust. We've been with him, I think this is our third season.
Basically, they've been doing it for my charity for about 4 or 5 years. They've raised, it must be 140,000 through the years, coming to Olympia before here and all the shows throughout the country. But it's a great grounding for young children, really, riding.
We start off with a training day in April, and last year we had 52 ponies came. I think 48 children were, you know, good enough to go on the team, and then we go all around the country having a lot of fun and hopefully raising money for the Bob Champion Cancer Trust. Well, the parents are invaluable. I mean, they run the children all over the country, and without their support, Seb and I couldn't do this job, and therefore we couldn't raise the money that we do for Bob.
Of course, the foal, Bonnie!
The atmosphere when you get in the arena is just so cool. And the ponies, they always like spin around, and they love it.
These Shetlands aren't the easiest things to ride, to be honest, and having them jumping, and you see them this afternoon, look at the gallop they go.
There's 10 here, I think the youngest is 9 and the eldest is 13. They love it, they absolutely love it. You know, some of them, the quiet ones get noisy and the noisy ones get quiet, but it's like with National Hunt or any racing, once they're on their ponies, they're fine. It's the lead up to it where they get a bit G'd up, but they're a lovely bunch of children. The race all over the country, and then the children that we consider, you know, are the best, and the best ponies come here. And they're not necessarily the fastest, because it's such a buzzy show. We have to have children and ponies that are going to cope with the atmosphere, but obviously have got ability as well. The whole Shetland thing together is, you know, you get an 8-year-old child on a novice pony, and then a couple of years later you see them here competing at probably the best show in the world. And it's great to see how they've progressed over the years. Bradford, Van Dammy-Dosey.